गुड मॉर्निंग एलकेजी किड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एट योर होम. सो किड्स, लेट्स कंटिन्यू अवर सेशन विद मैथ्स सब्जेक्ट. इन मैथ्स टुडे वी विल डू फिल इन द मिसिंग नंबर्स. ओके, यू हैव टू फिल द नंबर्स विच आर मिसिंग हियर. ओके, नाउ मेंशन योर डेट 23/09/20, क्लास वर्क एंड द हेडिंग फिल इन द मिसिंग नंबर्स. ओके, सो द फर्स्ट नंबर लाइन इज 22. आफ्टर 22 व्हाट वी विल राइट? Yes, 23. So write 23. Now, 22, 23, 24. After 24, yes, 25. Write 25 here. 25. Okay. After 25, 26 is written here. What comes after 26? 27. Write 27 here. Okay. Now next number is 28, 28. After 28, 28, what we will write? Yes, 29. Okay, so write 29 here. 29. Okay, so first line is complete. Now the next is 48. After 48, what we will write? 49. Okay, so write 49 here. Now after 49, 50 is written here. What comes after 50? Yes, 51. So write 51 here. Okay, 52 is already written here. After 52. Yes, 53. So write 53 here. Okay, now the 54 is already written here. After 54, 55. Okay, you will write 55 here. Okay, so 56 is already written here. This line is also done. Now come to the next line. 69. After it, we will write 70. Write 70 here. Okay. 71 is already written here. After 71, what we will write here? Yes, 72. So write 72 here. Okay, 73 is already written here. So write after 73, what we will write? 74. So write 74. Okay, 75 is already written here. So what comes after 75? Yes, 76. Write 76. Okay. The line is complete. Okay, now come to the next line. Complete this line also. After 11, we will write 12. So write 12 here. 13 is already written here. After 13, write 14. After 14, 15 is already written here. Write 16. After 16, 17 is already written here. So write 18 after 17. Okay, so this line is also complete. I have done here 4 lines. You have to do these 4 lines by yourself. You know very well your counting. आपको counting बहुत अच्छे से आती है. So write by yourself these 4. Okay, so do practice of this topic, count and write. Okay. Now kids, it's time for our English subject. In English, today we will write small cursive P. Okay, we will start our small cursive P. Okay, so kids, mention your date 23/09/20 and classwork heading small cursive P. Okay, so I am going to tell you how to write small cursive P. Look at the board.
You know very well that when we will write small cursives, so we will start with a third line and a slanting line. Okay, so for making P, you will start with a third line and a slanting line like this. You will make like a L. Okay, and down a curve like this and a small tail. Okay, you will make like this. We will make once again, make like the L to the down fourth line and a and girl like this and a small tail. Okay. Now in the next, make like the L, down, a, turn like this and a small tail. Okay. Make like the L, down, a and a curve like this and a small thing. Okay, so kids, this way you have to complete your whole page. Okay,
so you have to do your work in this way. And now it's time for our Hindi subject. Okay kids, open your page number 41, in which you will find cha cha se chamach. Okay, so mention your date. The date is 23/09/20. Okay, so kids, now we will write cha cha se chammach. We have already written it. Okay, one time we have already written it one time in your workbook and so many time in your notebook, so it is very easy to write. You have to leave this line because it is already done here. You will start with this line. So you have to trace it like this. Sleeping line, a curve like this, and a standing line and a sleeping line on top. Okay, this way you have to complete your whole page. Okay, this. And from here you have to write by yourself, draw a sleeping line and curve like this, and draw a standing line then a sleeping line on top. Okay, sleeping line, curve like this, standing line and a sleeping line on top. This way you have to complete your whole page. Okay, write it well, write in neat and clean handwriting. Thank you. Bye bye.